can't stop grinning. Unintended humor is one of the privileges you get for being able to check the writing of students. The report was about a graph. The sale of tea has gone up and the sale of sugar has come down. And the student writes, while the sale of sugar declined over the years, the sale of tea has inclined. Inclined is not the opposite of decline. I know that IN is a prefix for the opposites, but inclined is not is the opposite of decline.
You see, sir, I can talk English, I can walk English, I can laugh English, because English is a very funny language.